Robert Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real.
Nitrous system. Track boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one will put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
What a trick! Are we looking at the next Skid McMarks here? Fans will be happy to hear that we just received word from Skid McMarks' reps. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of his sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery. That takes the lead. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Hey, kid. You got some hoverboard skills. I could use someone like you. Come see me and let's talk business. I ain't saying where I am, but the sewers under this here city? Yeah, they're pretty interesting, don't you think?
Woo-hoo!
Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my hollow screen back on Velden.
Hey, wanna race again? Hey, Hey, wanna race again?
What's down here?
Activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now. That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.